To all those who come to this happy place, welcome to the first Magic Monday minisode. As I was writing the 10 through 6 list of worst Disney sidekicks, I came across something rather profound. Gaston. There's way more to this guy than I once thought. As you all probably know, no one fights like Gaston. It's true, no one's got a swell cleft in their chin like Gaston either. And no one attacks North Carolina and Virginia respectively with current weather projections like Gaston. And nobody likes men like Gaston. You heard me right. Now, I'll be the first person to tell you that I really don't like fan theories on the whole, but this one really struck me as I was rewatching to capture video. There are a lot of signs that points to Gaston being gay. No one passes three-wheeling bimbos like Gaston. No one goes after the only woman who understands what it means to be different in a town full of prejudice like Gaston. And nobody enjoys interior decorating like Gaston. And no one has well-constructed pop-up weddings like David Tatera.
Wow, now that's sexy.
I mean Gaston. I'd like to thank you all. And no one harbors resentments against a lycanthropic beard stealer like Gaston. I'll leave you with this small summation. Look at Gaston as a mirror of beasts. On the outside, he's this raging bull of a monstrous man with passion. And beneath that is this one thing that only Belle can recognize and be accepting towards. It's no wonder Gaston, whether consciously or subconsciously, fights to reascertain for himself. While I of course don't think it's true, it's interesting to think of him in that light. I mean, the guy planned a wedding in a day. That's the gayest thing I've ever seen. Thanks for joining me on this Magic Monday minisode. Thank you for patronizing me on... I can't be right. Thanks for being a patron on Patreon. In the comments below, let me know what your thoughts are on fan theories. Fun to think about, or is it taking too much liberty with the writer's original intentions? And be sure to join me for the top 10 worst sidekicks 5 through 1 list coming part 2 another Monday next Monday. Join. Welcome. Join. Thank you. Subscribe. Goodbye.